Let's make some album art using this image. First, I'm going to drag it into Photoshop. Look at him. He must be protected at all costs. Get the image centered. And because it's so silly, it made me think of Dare to be Stupid, which is an old Weird Al Yankovic song, an original song of his. So I'm going to use the shape tool to create a path that I can type on, so the text can be centered around the crab. What you also see me doing is applying a black to transparent gradient on a separate layer and turning the opacity down. This darkens the background in a way that's not super noticeable, but allows the text to pop a little more. I'm going to pull some colors from the image for the text, match noise and blur, export as a JPEG, and there you go.